16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Mighty fine sunshine aplenty right through the weekend, really. It's a temperature forecast. Now, if you're up bright and early for early morning exercise, a lot of folks get out, get that run in, play a little tennis. It will be chilly, but that's around 7 o'clock. By 10 o'clock, temperatures will be in the upper 60s and approaching 70. So sunshine will warm it up nicely tomorrow. And you can see, oh boy, light winds, low humidity. Perfect May weather. Nasty in the mid-Atlantic states. This is where the worst weather is in the whole country. Upper level low, cold temperatures and showers. For us, high pressure is building in, and this high is going to move into the east, and it's really a significant pattern change because it's going to sit here and control our weather for, well, what will amount to be 7 to 10 days total, because it's been in control for the last couple days and may control us for all of next week. So it kind of drifts off to the east a little bit, may get a little bit more humid next week, and by the end of next week may be able to talk about some shower chances increasing, but still, that is way, way down the road. So we're looking clear tonight. Temperatures will fall quickly after 8, 9 o'clock tonight. 48 your low, and then tomorrow 80. Winds will be light out of the east, northeast. May switch to the north, northeast during the afternoon, but winds really not of any significance tomorrow at all. 53, feeling fine Saturday night and Sunday. Great as you head to church on Sunday. Look at those temperatures moderating just a tad for next week.